A couple days ago, the explicit photos of the Wisconsin women's volleyball team got around the internet. And the Wisconsin police have no idea how that happened. Some locals have suggested the Russians. However, in the comments, it's all over the place. But what do you guys think? Did the Russians hack the volleyball team?